do for the song. Track number two.
I came of age, my mother called me to her side. She said, son, you're growing up now. Pretty soon you'll take a ride.
Shop around.
And then she said, just because you've become a young man now, there's still some things that you don't understand.
My mama told me not to shop around.
That's what it is, shop around.
My mama told me.
Sing
it!
Better shop around.
That's right, shop around.
You
the
there you go.
It's Smokey Robinson and the Miracles. You need both for the artists. All right, going on to number three.
You broke my heart. I couldn't dance.
Tina Turner.
You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake them down. Now you love me.
Now we are.
They was on the TV. Come on.
Already?
What was the name of that group? They had done a movie.
No.
That was on the way. They did.
Alright, what is the title of that one? Do You Love Me? By the Contours, ladies and gentlemen.
I never would have. I heard the song, though. I never heard it.
There you go, girl. Two? Shit. Let's go on to number four. Everyone's here with this one. I love you.
Sugar pie, lovely bunch. You don't know how to love you.
And I thought it was a temptation.
Yeah. You said it four times.
Yeah, you said it four times.
Sugar pie, but we'll also accept
Can't Help Myself.
Can't Help Myself. It will accept both because it's one of those bracket ones. You know how that works on a CD. If any of you still know what a CD is. Okay, good.
But do you know what a tape recorder is?
Yes.
Have you ever seen a VCR?
Yes.
Who's it by? Who's it by? Did we say who's it by yet?
No, who's it?
Four tops.
The four
tops. CC Newark.
98 finals.
Were you an infant?
Were you like...
Oh. Way back, playback.
All right, moving on. Track number five. The title of that one, they only say it like 1,500 times in the song, it is My Guy. The artist is actually Whoopi Goldberg.
Sister Act!
Oh, no, it's not Whoopi. Who is it?
Mary Wells.
Mary Wells, ladies and gentlemen.
I never would have got that.
Sister Act, great rendition.
I know, thank you, right? Right?
So good reference.
Number six. Yeah!
Not good.
Yeah, now you say it.
Oh, you get it, girl. You get it. Oh. sure. All right. Title of that one? Shotgun. Who's it by? Junior Walker and the All-Stars.
I forgot all about that.
Yeah.
Let's go on to number 7.
My favorite. My favorite Motown group of all time.
Just as kind of the other night. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Oh. I can turn your gray sky blue. I can make it rain wherever I go. Oh, I can
take the rain.
I can make a ship sail on dry land. But my life is incomplete.
I can say head on.
All right, what is the title of that one?
Can't Get Next to You.
Can't Get Next to You. It is by The Temptations. Moving on to number 8.
Oh, Jackson 5.
She gets shy with the microphone next to her. She's freaking out.
Get that away from me.
Alright, what's the title? Want You Back. And who is it by?
Jackson.
The Jackson 5. We're on to number 9.
Baby one.
How do we get to 4 times?
I don't know.
I'm wondering if your love's still strong.
Sign still
delivered.
Sign still delivered. I'm
yours.
All right. Sign still delivered. Who is it by?
Stevie Wonder.
Stevie Wonder. Moving on to number 10.
This is Smokey Robinson.
Yeah. Tears of the Clown.
What's the title of this one? Tears of a Clown, and who is it by?
Smokey Robinson.
Do you want to know something really trivia-y about that song?
Sure.
Stevie Wonder wrote the music for it, gave it to Smokey Robinson. He was like, that sounds like clown music, and that's why he wrote the song Tears of a Clown.
Nice. Things you never know until you come cruise. Alright, so Tears of a Clown by Smokey Robinson. Going on to...
Sons the Miracles. What? Without the Miracles.
Alright, going on to number 6.
11.
11. Okay. I was like, wait. 11.
Set me free, why don't you pay?
Alright, title is Keep Me Hanging On. Who is it by? Diana Ross and the Supremes.
You don't even have to put Diana Ross in there. That was just the Supremes era.
But you know what? She was still there. So give the girl her rights. Alright, number 13. Aww. I can see you sweat with it. sunshine. Oh, look at her. Who's it by?
We're going to Temptations.
And we're going on to number 14.
13.
In the
name of God. Oh, I heard this song.
Should have gotten this one. It is called Stop in the Name of Love by Diana Ross and the Supremes. Now we're going to number 14.
If I could go back in time and marry him, I would. I love him so much.
That does not surprise me.
I wish there was a time machine for this. He's just the best.
Yeah. Marvin Gaye. We had, what was that?
We had the
four times.
Alright, title of that one, Hurting Through the Grapevine by Marvin Gaye.
Do you know that the version of that by the California Raisins was my favorite song growing up?
I loved that commercial.
Genius. Loved so
it.
Smart.
Loved it. Alright, moving on to number 15. Alright, title for that one.
Dancing in the Streets.
Also by Whoopi Goldberg. Nah, who's it by? Martha and the Vandellas is correct.
Amy Terrell.
Number 16.
Ooh! Ain't nothing like the real thing, baby.
Now that right there is Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell.
Alright, that one gave you the title of the very first verse. What is it?
Ain't nothing like the real thing.
Now, who is the artist? Tammy Terrell and Marvin Gaye. You need them both. Then on to number 17.
I heard this song before.
Alright, title of that one.
I heard this song before.
And who's it by?
No!
Not the Temptations.
Edwin Starr.
Get it over here.
She was so confident. Edwin that was Starr. Awesome. Temptations.
Well,
no.
No, when she heard Temptations, Edwin Starr.
Yeah, Temptations Award.
Good. Well, I was looking for the artist that originally was singing it. That was Edwin Starr.
That version.
There's Edwin been a lot Starr. Of remakes of a lot of things, and not as well as the first. But, funny comment about that one.
Please tell me it's about Boy Meets World.
No, yep. When I first heard it, I didn't realize he was saying war.
What'd you think he was saying?
I thought he was just going, Ooh, ah, what is it good for? I was like, I don't know. What is ooh, ah, good for at all? I don't get it.
If you're a 90s baby, you may recognize that song from Boy Meets World when they do a talent show, and that's what they do.
I do remember
that. It's amazing.
That. Thank you.
Not that Girl Meets World. Welcome to the sequel on Disney Channel.
I knew it was a good
one. We're going on to the last and final one.
Love it.
Oh.
Oh, we got that one right.
Brick House.
Apparently, they used to call her the Brick House. So she claims.
Oh!
Woohoo!
Oh, she's a brick.
Is she 36, 24, 36, though?
Just let it all hang out. She's a brick. All right, ladies and gentlemen, what's the title of that one?
Brick House.
Brick House, and who's it by?
Commodores.
You may have inspired it, baby doll, but who's it by? The Commodores, ladies and gentlemen.
Well played.
All right, total of your scores. Total them up. You can head back to your seats.